Grand Prix in Interlagos is always a very close contest indeed, and today will be no different. Every blink of the eye can be the equivalent of a row on the sloping grid of the shortest racetrack on the Formula One calendar. 19 of the 19 races this year then will be completed tomorrow. It's the final one, and everybody wants to go into the winter with a win to be top dog. 3 sectors to the track, 15 turns, 10 left and 5 right. Right, it's anti-clockwise, and it's up on the neck, and lots of contour changes too. And good conditions out there at the moment.